amazing. Want to find out?
Join me in the dojo. Let's find out.
How do you defend yourself from next job, from behind, the popular getter? This is how do you do it. So, if the attacker attacks you from behind, hold the choking hand and move your light leg. If his light leg is in forward, like as he is, make sure that you move back your light leg or the leg that is below the choking hand. Then you hold the choking hand. Then you can press it with your chin and make sure that the guy doesn't pull you back. If he pulls you, there you are, you lock his leg, and then if he tries to pull you up, then he cannot be able to pull you up because you have locked his leg. Then from there, you can attack with your elbow, then turn. When you turn, still holding the hand, then you can sweep the leg, you can hit the guy, you can tap the guy, you can tap the guy, you can hit him, you can lock him. Because this guy maybe wanted to kill you. So make sure that maybe you maim the guy or you disable the guy for you to be safe. Alright, let's see once more. Hold the shocking hand and then make sure that you move back your right leg or the leg that is directly behind his shocking hand. Then you can use your elbow to attack and then turn towards the leg that you step back with. Then you can be able to sweep the guy, then you can be able to hit the guy, you can be able to stun the guy, you can be able to rock his hand, or you can do anything you want with the guy. So let's see the lady do it just once. There is also a simpler way of doing it. If again the guy chokes you, especially if the attacker is taller than you, so make sure that you move back the leg, then kneel with the leg that is behind, directly below the choking hand. Kneel, and then use your hand to bring the guy down. And then you can be able to attack, you can be able to rock the guy. There you are. You can tap the guy, you can pull the guy, you can do anything with the guy, and then there you are safe. So let's see the girl do it once. Okay, let's see from another angle. But whenever you are choked from back, be aware of what you are doing. You must be very fast, because if you delay, this can make your attacker to a primal force and choke you. And then if you lose the breath for 5 minutes, you are dead. So thank you. So be Dutch. Lay. Dismiss. I'll get you.